Photoshop Neural Filters. Neural Filters is a new workspace in Photoshop with a library of filters that dramatically reduces difficult workflows to just a few clicks using machine learning powered by Adobe Sensei. Neural Filters is a tool that empowers you to try non-destructive generative filters and explore creative ideas in seconds. Neural Filters helps you improve your image by generating new contextual pixels that are not actually present in your original image. In this tutorial, we will practice neural filters in Adobe Photoshop. This tutorial assumes that you have gone through the Adobe Photoshop Beginners Guide. A link for the guide is available in the description below. If you haven't gone through that before, just have a look. It's a very short video so that you will be able to get started. Or if you know the basics or the interface and everything, then it will be okay for you to start right away. We are going to go through 5 different neural filters, which will be skin smoothing, smart portrait, makeup transfer, colorized, and depth-aware haze, inshallah. First, you need to download the images. These images are available in my blog. A link has been provided in the description for the article. Go to that post and download the images. We are going to apply. Now we are going to try colorized filter. So go to filter, neural filters, beta filters, and colorize. All right, the image has been applied with the filter and it has colorized the picture nicely. So as you can see, the color is pretty good. It's very nice. This time we will zoom out. What am I doing? Yeah. We have few options which we can change. For example, we can make it more reddish or cyan, towards further cyan, and then I keep it and more yellowish. Yeah. So once you are satisfied with your options, just click OK and make sure you have new layer selected. Click OK. Now we are going to try depth aware haze. So to try that, go to filter, neural filters, beta filters, download depth aware haze. As you can see, the depth aware has applied the haze into the image. So let's see. Let's increase the haze, right? As you can see, the filter actually affected the camel as well. We don't want it to be like that, okay? We are going to clean the haze over the camel. Make sure you select the new layer for output and click OK. Go to layers, name it as filter, and apply masking and take your brush and make sure you have black over there so that it will erase. So as you can see, it's much better than before. Okay, so that is how it will be. Okay, so that is all about this tutorial. Hope you liked it. Consider subscribing as well. And all the best. Assalamu alaikum.